Hello and welcome to Pack TV, bringing you the best stories and innovations from the world of packaging. Here's our 10 of the best.
Amcor Flexibles Europe and Americas has won the German Packaging Award for its Amcor Flexidity Flexible Rigid Pouch. Amcor Flexidity combines a flexible pouch with a carton sleeve, with the flexible pouch ensuring that the product stays fresh and food waste is reduced, and also delivering the easy opening and reclose features. The cardboard provides the shape and many convenience benefits like easy sharing, easy pouring and easy handling. Amcor claims Flexidity is the ideal alternative to glass, metal and rigid plastic containers, leading to both cost and environmental benefits in storage and transportation. Also winning at the German Packaging Awards was Rexam's Fusion Bottle. As well as being lightweight and unbreakable, the Fusion Bottle is also resealable. And Fusion is 100% infinitely recyclable with no loss of quality. It is suitable for both still and carbonated beverages and protects the content safely from light and oxygen. Robert Smart of Leeds has helped the UK's leading independent whole food cooperative, Suma Whole Foods, reduce its carbon footprint by supplying revolutionary environmentally friendly packaging for a range of ethical snack foods. The new form, fill and seal and quad packaging is made from recycled PET bottles for their dried fruit, nuts, seeds, beans and pulses. The new Robert Smart packs for the retail and wholesale markets are 100% recyclable and have launched in a variety of sizes from 100g to 750g. Saran has supplied its Syracook innovation that features at the heart of the new award-winning Saucy Fish packaging. The Saucy Fish company won Best Packaging last month at the UK Super Meat and Fish Awards. Saran's new Syracook packaging allows shoppers to cook their fish fillet and sauce straight from the display pack without any need to handle the product. Italian design and marketing company Pegaso, which specialises in creative party products, has selected the UK manufacturer of flexible packaging solutions Mercury Packaging to produce a range of biodegradable balloon bags for Disney. Produced from clear crystalline polypropylene, CPP film, they were printed in 6 colours using a state-of-the-art 8-colour Flexo printing press. The finished product is a bag with side weld, lateral seal and punched Euro slot suitable for hanging on point-of-sale displays. A modern design for a classic sandwich bread made by Rügenwalder Mühl is being produced by Woodenhammer Plastic Packaging. For the first time, WPP have used a special advanced in-mold label process which enables seamless integration of side and bottom labels without edges in a single step. The new container bottom is practically flat, making it easier for consumers to remove the product completely without waste. RPC Containers Corby has manufactured the plastic jar that is the centerpiece of Heinz's latest revolution in the packaging of its famous Heinz beans. The Heinz Beans Fridge Pack is a resealable format with each 1 kg pack the equivalent of nearly 2.5 standard size cans, an average of 5 servings. The new pack gives an ambient shelf life of 15 months, on a par with the can format, and once opened it can be resealed and stored in the fridge where it keeps fresh for up to 5 days. Aluminium foil packaging specialist Vassen Flexible Packaging have created a special easy peel lid for sealing onto glass containers for a range of premium desserts produced by Goo. The silver foil lid with one colour black printing delivers the high preservation protection features with easy opening with the HDPE sealant. Environmental news now, and a new HDPE plastic milk bottle recycling study from Recoop shows that 72% of HDPE milk bottles consumed and collected in the UK during 2009 were recycled. A big increase on the previous year's figure of 57%. It's estimated that 113,000 tonnes of HDPE plastic milk bottles were consumed in the UK in 2009. Of this total, over 86,000 tonnes were collected for recycling. This growth in curbside collections is estimated to now account for 4 out of 5 of every bottle collected for recycling. A recycling scheme for the silicon-coated glassine release liner used in pressure-sensitive labels has been set up by print and apply machine specialist LogoPack. Under the scheme, LogoPack supplies reels of labels in collapsible pallets rather than corrugated cases, together with empty pallets ready for assembly to receive the spent release liner. Pallets are then collected by LogoPack as part of its label delivery service and the waste shipped in bulk to a new specialist processor in Holland. Here the silicon is removed and the paper is made ready for recycling.